tell us more about the vision, the ideology? ಏನು ವಿಚಾರಧಾರೆ, ಏನು ಇಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಹೆಜ್ಜೆ ಇಡೋದು ಈ ಪಕ್ಷ ಅನ್ನೋ ಮಾತಿಗೆ. ಐ ಆಮ್ ಗೋ ಟು ಇನ್ವೈಟ್ ಆನ್ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್ ಶ್ರೀಕಾಂತ್ ನರಸಿಂಹನ್. ಯು ಆಲ್ಸೋ ನೋ ಹಿಮ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಬಿ ಎಫ್.
ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದಿರುವ ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ, ಸುಸ್ವಾಗತ. ವಾರ್ಮ್ ವೆಲ್ಕಮ್ ಟು ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು. ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಹಾರ್ಟ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಸೀ, ಆಸ್ ವಸಂತಿ ಸೇಡ್ ಅರ್ಲಿಯರ್, ಸೋ ಮೆನಿ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಟೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಔಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದೇರ್ ಸಂಡೇ ಶೆಡ್ಯೂಲ್ ಟು ಅಟೆಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಮೀಟಿಂಗ್, ವಿಚ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ದೇರ್ಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಒನ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಇನ್ಫರ್. ವಿ ಆಲ್ ಕೇರ್ ಡೀಪ್ಲಿ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸಿಟಿ to take time out on a Sunday. So a huge round of applause for all of us. I'll take you all through shortly on what the vision, values, ideology and principles of the party are. We'll obviously keep communicating this over a period of time, but for the launch we felt it's important to showcase the basic principles of why we have formed this party. ಸೊ ಬಿ ಎನ್ ಪಿ ಎಂದರೇನು? ಇದು ಬೆಂಗಳೂರಿನ ನಾಗರಿಕರಿಂದ ಮತ್ತು ನಾಗರಿಕರಿಗಾಗಿ ಒಂದು ಹೊಸ ರಾಜಕೀಯ ಪಕ್ಷ. ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅ ಪೊಲಿಟಿಕಲ್ ಪಾರ್ಟಿ ಆಫ್, ಬೈ ಅಂಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಸಿಟಿಸನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು ಅಂಡ್ ನೋಬಡಿ ಎಲ್ಸ್. ನಮ್ಮ ಗಮನ, ದ ಫೋಕಸ್, ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು ಮತ್ತು ಪುರಸಭೆ ಆಡಳಿತ, ಮ್ಯುನಿಸಿಪಲ್ ಗವರ್ನೆನ್ಸ್. ಮಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಮುಕುಂದ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಟಾಕ್ಡ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಇಟ್. This is not about Lok Sabha, this is not about assembly, this is all about our local governance that we are going to focus on. Whether it's garbage, whether it's stormwater drains, whether it's the potholes, or whether it's just the local administration of the schools and healthcare systems that are here in Bengaluru. Amma Drishti, the vision, we are very clear. We want to make this the model city in the world, Madari Nagara. Tumba janaru kelidaru Madari Nagara endre eno, what is it? We do actually don't need to look too far beyond Bengaluru. Nada Prabhu Kempegowdara the drishti, his vision for Bengaluru was very simple. We should have a city which is a thriving commercial hub, but at the same time has great trees, great lakes, great environment and a great place to live in. We were there 30-40 years back. We have lost our way. The last 30 years we have clearly lost our way. It's been a lopsided development. It's been a rampant destruction of various things that are dear to the city. We will need to restore that glory, we need to restore that beauty, we need to restore that pride. That is the model city that we are talking of. Nama uddesha, the objective, Bengalurina sustira antargata mattu samatolita abhivruddhi. This is very important for us to understand. These are probably complicated adjectives in Kannada, but in English I think it's a little bit more relatable. Sustainable, inclusive and balanced development. Why are we going through a water crisis? Why are we going through a garbage crisis? Why should we have lakes that are frothing and fuming and on fire? Answers lie within us. The answers lie within the city. We don't need to go anywhere. Inclusive. Even today, the disparity that exists in this city, of course in this country as well, but even for a developed city like Bengaluru, the disparity that exists between various strata of the society is quite significant today. The lower strata of the society, the underprivileged people, the migrant people, they don't get access to any kind of an education. Forget quality education. So we need to make this city inclusive and balanced. When I say balanced, the funniest part about the city that we are living in is the areas that actually pay the most property tax. We have quite a few of our friends from the Mahadevpura constituency, areas like Bellandur, Whitefield, they are the ones which suffer the most. They keep telling this very interesting anecdote. We don't have potholes in Bengaluru area. We find roads, we only have potholes, we find roads in the midst of all the potholes that are there. That's the status of how they are living in Bengaluru, and that's true for many other parts of the city as well. We need to make sure that the development is spread across Bengaluru. Lot of us have been asking, you are starting a political party, are you left, are you right, are you center, are you front, are you back, are you top, are you bottom? Namge gotilla. Namge onde ondu gottu. We want to focus on good grassroots governance. Uttama talamattada aadalinda. That's all. Honestly, we don't even know what those words mean. Right, left, center, top, bottom. If we keep our focus on three words, I think the city will be much the better for all our efforts. ನಾವು ಯಾರನ್ನು ಪ್ರತಿನಿಧಿಸುತ್ತಿವೆ, ಹೂ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ರೆಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್, ಎಲ್ಲ ವರ್ಗದ ಜನರು, ಎಲ್ಲ ರೀತಿಯ ಜನರು, ಎಲ್ಲ ಲಿಂಗಗಳು, ಎಲ್ಲ ವಯಸ್ಸಿಸುವರು. ಇನ್ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ನಾಟ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಪೀಪಲ್, ಪ್ರಾಣಿಗಳು, ಮರಗಳು, ಕೆರೆಗಳು, ಪರಿಸರ. We will make sure that we will represent every single stakeholder of Bengaluru. Just because the animals, the trees, the environment, the lakes do not have a voice doesn't mean that we can't represent them. In today's context, they are probably more important than the human beings that live in the city. And within the human beings, we are very clear, all categories, all types of people will represent. We are here for the citizens of Bengaluru. We are here for the stakeholders of Bengaluru. ನಮ್ಮ ಸ್ಫೂರ್ತಿ, ಹೂಸ್ ಆರ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಪಿರೇಷನ್? ಐ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಟಾಕ್ಡ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದಿಸ್. ನಾಡಪ್ರಭು ಕೆಂಪೇಗೌಡರ ದೃಷ್ಟಿ. ವಿ ಆಲ್ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಗಿವ್ ಶೇಪ್ ಟು ಹಿಸ್ ವಿಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ವಾಟ್ ಹಿ ವಾಂಟೆಡ್ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು ಟು ಬಿ. ಇಫ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಫೋಕಸ್ ಆನ್ ದಟ್, ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಥಿಂಕ್ ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಲುಕ್ ಬಿಯಾಂಡ್ ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಎಲ್ಸ್ ಅದರ್ ದನ್ ದಿಸ್. A city which has great infrastructure, a city which is very efficient, a city which is clean, but a city which is also rich in lakes, trees and environment. All those are as important as the people who live in the city. That was his vision. That's what we need to give shape to. The second person who's our inspiration, whose 150th birth anniversary we are celebrating 10 days down the line, is our own Mahatma Gandhi. Avaru Mukundar avaru igagle helidru, his dream was one of swarajya, local self government. Mahatma Gandhi talked about it in the context of villages and panchayat raj. Today it is as true for every town of this country, every city of this country, every metropolis of this country. And it's a very simple concept. Even as per our constitution, the whole governance is spread across three layers. One is at the national level, the second is at the state level, the third is at the local level, which would be the city or the town or the village. The tragic reality, the tragic world that we are living in is this local self-government is at its pathetic worst today. There is no responsibility given to either BBMP or any of the panchayats or the local self-governing bodies that are there. When there is no responsibility, how can there be accountability? When you talk to the corporator, he will say it's the responsibility of the MLA. When you talk to the MLA, he'll say it's the responsibility of the government. When you talk to the government, they will say, how can I take care of your ward level issues? Who is responsible for all this? Today in the constitution of the country, there is an article 243 which clearly devolves powers to the local bodies. But on paper it exists, on the ground there is nothing much that's happening there. Our dream is Mahatma Gandhi's dream of bringing local self-governance to the city. It is time that we bring accountability, responsibility and transparency to this city. And for those of you who do not know about this, do we know what the overall budget for BBMP is? The annual budget of BBMP. For some people this might come as a huge shock. The recently approved budget for BBMP is 11,700 crores. Let that number digest in our system once more. 11,700 crores is the budget that BBMP has, which it has to spend for garbage, streets, street lights, education, healthcare. And we just showed that video which was played at the beginning of this event, that 11,700 crores is going towards creating that nonsense that we just saw in the first 5 minutes. Are we going to take this lying down? Are we going to remain silent? It's a decision for all of us to take. So we have created a charter for this party, and as a preamble to the charter, we have created a simple poem which we believe people can relate to, people can understand. Caste, creed, religion, sex, strata, ethnicity doesn't matter. Development for everyone will be enshrined in our charter. Animals, trees, lakes, environment, none will be left out. Take care of them, we will, without even an iota of doubt. If we, the citizens of Bengaluru, can come together and unite, there is absolutely nothing which is beyond our total might. Fulfilling the vision of Nadaprabhu Kempegowda is our duty. Let's all pledge to restore our beloved Bengaluru's beauty. Let's keep reading this every day, every night, and let's make sure that every action that we do reflects this and brings the glory and beauty back to Bengaluru.